Machine.
Mango steam.
Tingin ka nga, tingin, smile.
And you have to wait another 5 minutes. So, nalagyan to ng asin. Nalagyan to ng asin.
Dear, the asin.
So you have to put a pinch of salt for flavorings. It depends on your flavorings. Kailangan blended siya ng maayos. You have to sprinkle it down there. You have to sauté again. Then leave it for 1 to 2 minutes before we put the water. How about the moringa?
Which one?
Moringa.
Which one? Moringa?
This one.
Oh yeah, nana, earlier. Ang bilis lang maluto eh. Nandiyan na yung sabaw.
Na, already done na. Ito na yan.
You pour na the water.
Now we pour the water, but first the pot is so hot, so we have to make it.
Anak, your fire is very, so high.
Tikman mo muna. Sige, tas dagdagan mo pa yun ng water. Kailangan maraming sa bagay. Your father loves soup. We love the munggo. Yeah. We love the sabaw of the munggos. Kami lang ata yung si Papa lang ata yung nakilala kong matandang hindi yung nagkakarayuma dahil sa munggo. Kasi, you know guys, I have some trivia. Sinang Kuya Manny, sa Manila, yung tito ko, ano yan? Yung kumakain ng munggo. Kasi kita pitit, yung kumakain ng munggo.
Kasi,
maga silang tatanda. Hindi sila makakatayo ng isang munggo.
Ganon.
Yeah. So, pag may munggo, tapos yung ulam, ako yung pinakamasaya. Kasi ako gusto
ko. Ikaw lang kumakain.
Oo, gusto ko yung munggo.
Wait, how about me?
May dilidila tigala yung mahay.
No.
Nagdagan pa ito ng tubig?
Tingnan mo kasi kung ano, kasi mag-ano pa yung water eh. Water kasi, your father loves to drink more soup.
So we have to.
And you are the one to. You
really love. Matasan na lang natin yung apoy guys ng very very light. Para ma-blend siya ng gusto. Yung flavor niya. And you have to leave it for 3 to 4 minutes. And then we have pagkatapos, lalagyan na natin yung kalamigay.
Moringa.
Moringa? Tawag sa English?
Yeah.
Moringa!
Why are you not believing me? How come? Alam nga, marunggay.
So guys, nakita niyo naman na aming kusina, nag-i-improve na. Nag-i-improve na ang aming bahay. Dahil yan sa inyo, kaya keep subscribing kung gusto nyo talaga gumanda ang bahay.
Ibabidyohan nga kita eh.
Super dilim nga eh. Sige.
And guys, kumukulo na siya.
Bago ka pa lang sa aking channel, don't forget to smash that subscribe button and click the notification bell below. Yeah! Ang galing! Para for more cooking vlogs, not just vlog, pag nanon na tayo, magpa-travel-travel tayo, siyempre, pag na-verify. Yeah! Baka naman! Baka naman, Ajinomoto, baka naman!
Are you the moringa?
So we have to put the malunggay here.
Yeah.
Because the is boiling. Kailangan last talaga yung kasi mabilis lang siya maluto.
You speak in English.
You have to
put this lastly.
You have to put
lastly.
You have to put it lastly because
you say to cook. You try na if the taste is ready.
Mamaya na kasi. Bawal kaya lutuin ng bawal kaya tikman pag hilaw. No?
I know.
Actually, bit for 2 to 3 minutes. I want to open.
Okay.
So now, let's taste it. Bawal lang sa asin. Pagyada ng bitchin?
No, I don't want to put bitchin.
Ikaw mag-taste.
Ikaw
kasi
na?
Ikaw yung ikaw yung natingin I'll go taste it. Give me the camera. Oh!
Ay, nako.
Wala na.
Okay, enough.
Oh, diba?
Perfect.
Galing ko talaga. Naiyak.
Sige, naiyak. Sige, iyak na, iyak. Patuloy mo na luha.
Kasi, first time ko pala magluto ng munggo.
Oh, now I know. That's why, huh?
Okay. Because it came from the heart.
Yeah.
Pareho sa mga nanonood. Pero masarap
ito. Nagipinawisan ka talaga. Pinawisan yung dalaga ko. Guys. Yeah. Ayan yung kanyang munggong niloloto, everyone. So, yan ang aming lunch ngayong araw. Today is Tuesday. Yeah, see? With moringa leaves. Yes. Okay na. Enough na dito na. Don't too much overcook because it's not good. Pinawisan talaga yung aking baby big.
Okay. So guys, that's not
That's for the day.
Oh, that's for the day's vlog. And don't forget to watch na lang. May update. Bye.
La, grabe siya.
Na bye.
Okay na bye. Pang pang thumbnail. Ngiti.
Ni.
Hawak ka ng kawali. Okay.